Yo, it's your boy, H. Boy Keefy. I'm kicking it with GK Entertainment. Keep it with trucks.
Turn this motherfucker up. Motherfucker up. Motherfucker up. Turn this motherfucker up.
GK here.
Keep it with trucks.
Appreciate you coming out to do another interview with GK.
Not definitely. It's all love. It's all love, man.
But tonight, I want to talk to you about the project you just dropped, Rise to Power 2.
Yes. Yes, Rise to Power 2. We just dropped that. Me and DJ Lucci. Shout out DJ Lucci. It's a project we're going to turn up on. I mean, we turned up the whole thing. So you can go find that now on Bizzler, Music Zoo. You can find that Biff, other little other websites. Just Rise of Power 2, how it's going to pop up.
Well, what can we expect from this project?
Rise of Power 2? You turn it up. That's all it is. Just turned up from the beginning.
You got any features on this
specific
project?
On this project, it's my homie Zane. He featured on there. King Daily, Nino. Of course, I got my producer featured all over. Tail Beats. He in here tonight too. So everybody around. That's a nice little outing we have. We got the Mob. Oh, and Parks the Rock. You know what I'm gonna say too? We just did a visual for Mob video, so that's on my Vivo right now. It's at HBTV Vivo. So that's a visual. Y'all can go check that out too.
So you've been dropping a lot of like projects,
singles. Yeah, a lot of singles leading up into the mixtape.
How do you determine like what's gonna be like a single I'm gonna drop this
one? Really, I try it out with people first. Like I'll come to an event right here like this and just perform it out of the blue just to see what kind of reaction we get the first time before I drop it. Plus it's just the ear, time, trying to get something different than it really was like the singles.
I've been to a couple of your shows, so I see like getting a little bit of the same crowd with you, it's like expanding. How do you even deal with that? Like people recognizing you, like coming up to you, like what's up? Like how's that feel?
Just being cool, humble. I mean, it's not really no big deal. It's like shit. I say what's up to people all the time, so it's like, when I say, it's love. Like, if you got love, I'm gonna show love too.
So you said we're okay. Rise to Power 2.
Rise to Power 2.
Yep. Where can the world find you online?
Online, find my Vivo, my Twitter, at HWoodKeefy, my Instagram, at HWoodKeefy. Everything is at HWoodKeefy, my Vivo. You can find the Rise Power 2 mixtape we just dropped last Tuesday. Me and DJ Lucci. Shit, I mean, and get ready for the album. The album we got coming in Keep We Trust 3. And that's what we got coming up next.
Alright, man. GK, I'll keep you.
Yes, signing out.
Doing deals unless I'm stacking it, bitch. I like my beat down low and hood rat to the six. She watch me limp like pimp, I watch her flip those tricks. That was your main bitch, now she on my dick. I be rolling this rope, maneuvering whips, running all day, yeah, that's some real life shit.